I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, new developments in the possible mishandling of classified documents from President Joe Biden. We're at the White House. Plus, why a Catholic priest is accusing the UK government of censorship against pro-lifers. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective.